Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you an awesome website that feels illegal to know, and if you believe me, it will blow your mind. Thus, grab your coffee and let's get this started. Firstly, head over to Google and type frames, and here you can jump to the first result, typeframes.com, and open this website. And here you can land this homepage of this awesome website, typeframes.com. And now we can head over to this free tools section. Therefore, you can find a bunch of beautiful AI tools that amaze you incredibly. Here you can find an awesome tool to convert text to video in just a matter of seconds. Create clips from YouTube, short videos for social media, create TikTok video, product hunt videos for review programs, and so on. Video ad from website. Here you can convert your article and your website blog post to an amazing ad in just a few seconds, website to video, article to video, and much more. And the best part here in this amazing website, you can use all these tools for free. So for example, we can test out one of them like this one, create TikTok video, click over it. Then we'll be taken to this tool where you can convert any blog post or any URL to an amazing TikTok video without any hassle. All you have to do is just to insert here the URL of your article to be converted to a TikTok video. And the most impressive thing here in this amazing tool, here you can add to your TikTok video a natural voiceover that you can find in some premium websites like 11 Labs. Thus, take for instance this voice, Adam, the most frequently used AI generated voiceover in a lot of videos on social media and YouTube.
Allow the world to live as it chooses. And allow yourself to live as you.
Or this one.
If we did the things we are capable of.
Or Rachel.
Changing all things is sweet.
Beautiful bunch of lifelike voiceovers to use in your TikTok video. So now we can insert in this box your URL of your article to be converted to a TikTok video. So we can go together to Google and search for something like dogs love human, and we can pick one of these beautiful articles. Like this one, for example, let me copy its link, copy link address, and back to our tool today and insert in this box your URL. Perfect. And now click over after selecting your voiceover, like Adam in our case, for example. Then click over this button, generate your video, and for free, generate video. Afterwards, you are required to sign up for free using your Gmail account or any email you like. And here we are, after making your free account, and press the button convert again. Here you find your video ready as you see. So let's listen up.
Perfect dog breed for you. The American Kennel Club got you covered. Dive into their breed explorer, compare different breeds, or even take a quiz to find your match. And once you've found your furry friend, they've got resources for training, health, and even dog sports. Whether you're a first-time owner or a seasoned breeder, AKC is your one-stop shop for all things canine. Remember, the perfect dog is out there waiting for you.
As you see, an awesome 30-second TikTok video for your article and your topic regarding dogs love human. With beautiful voice over Adam, as I said before, and with a background music and caption or overlay text as you see. And all of them are for free, as I said before. And the best part here in this awesome tool, your video will be editable as you like. Here you can change anything you want from this overlay text or caption. Here you can change any word, and you can add something like emojis, a picture, or something like that in each frame in your video as you see. Or here you can find up here some editing tools regarding your font, like can change it, you can make it bigger, smaller, you can text position here up or down or something. You can select different effects of your text, you can alter its animation from this collection, like fit in, shrink, grow, slide left, and so on and so forth, as you see. In addition, here in this right panel of your video, you can find some options as well, like transitions between frames and scenes, if to speak. Here you can change your music background, and here in this image icon, if you click over that, here you can add some media or visual media as you're on. like you can upload some videos, some images as you like for free. And now it's time to download and export this video to your device to use later on your social media like TikTok, Pinterest, Instagram, and so on. Before we jump to this upcoming step, you keep in mind your video will be exported with a watermark, a little watermark. Unfortunately, this logo and watermark would be somehow transparent down below in the bottom of your video. And I would give you some tips how to get rid of this watermark like a professional one. So firstly, just you can jump to this button export with this dimension, don't forget that. And here you can find a bunch of different settings. Here you can export your video with higher resolution as you see. So we can keep all these default settings and click over this confirm and export. And just in few seconds, your video would be loaded on your device. Just a matter of seconds, and here you are all set. Therefore, here you can find in this part, in this place, your watermark that represents typeframes.com. So when you download your video,
it would perfect dog breed for you, the American Kennel.
As you see here, you can find this brand logo or watermark. So now how you can get rid of this watermark without any problem? There are many options. First of all, just you can remove this watermark or this logo using any external website that blurs this watermark or this logo as much as possible. Number two, you can hide this watermark or this logo with your profile picture as a brand of your business account, your YouTube channel or something. We can add here a call to action that directs people to link in bio on an Instagram or on Pinterest, or a call to action to promote something in your video as you see. So here you can actually either you can remove this watermark using an external website, or you can hide it or mask it by way or another. So if you go to the first way to get rid of this watermark by using an external website, here I'm going to show you an awesome website you can rely on. This website is named 123apps.com. Here you can find a beautiful wide range of different tools regarding PDF and images and videos. So in our case, we can head over to this video tools and go down a little bit to this one that says remove logo from video. Click over it. Therefore, you can upload here your file. Then in this step, all you do just you can highlight your watermark in your video as you see like this one. Make sure you cover the watermark using this box. Okay, and now click over this button save. Following that, you can click over this button save to download your new video after removing this watermark.
Perfect dog breed for you. The American Kennel Club got you covered. Dive
as
into
the breed
and compare different.
And as I said earlier, you can actually remove this one or mask it or hide it behind your banner that announces a call to action or your brand logo and something like that. So here in typeforms.com, you can actually create a TikTok video with a natural voiceover, with a background music, with dynamic captions that blow your mind and your audience. Let me show you in a hurry another thing that would drop your jaw again using this platform, typeframes.com. So now we can back to dashboard, typeframes, and we can head back to free tools. And in this page again, where you can find these amazing tools. So now we can try this one, text to video, and I'm going to show you a very impressive thing. Just click over it by using this tool. All you need to do is insert here your text to be converted to an amazing video like this one, for example, that's about plants and planting and gardening. And the next step, select a color palette, some complementary colors like this one, for example, or this one, or here you can find this drop down menu, much more of these beautiful palettes. So I'm gonna take this one quickly and now click over this button, generate your video. And here in a matter of seconds, here you can find your video as you see. So play it. Awesome, isn't it? And this kind of this video is dynamic form, dynamic text form. And it's an amazing way to convey your message and your quote to promote something, directs people to take action regarding your business and so on. because it attracts attention and grabs all scrolling eyes to your video. As I said before, here you can find different customization tools up here regarding your font and for this background colors. So now how about you can add a background image or a video instead of these solid or gradient colors. If you go down to this one plus icon and click over this background image video, here you would be required to upgrade your paid plan. However, I'm gonna show you a tricky method to add here in this background your video or image as you like. How to do that? Simply and quickly, just head over to this icon that says media, and here in this media, click over this plus icon where you can upload here and grab from this video library a lot of different footage and stock images from pixels.com for free for commercial use, or you can upload your own from your device. And here, keep in mind, if you upload any one of these videos or from your own choice, it will be applied to the specific frame you're standing on currently on your video. So to be more clear, if we go back here, if I go to this one, this frame or this scene, if to speak, that says plans. So here, if I go to media and upload something like image or a video, it will be applied only on this scene rather than the entire. For example, I can click over this again at media and upload something like images or from my device, like this one, like this image. And now we can find here a right panel regarding this image. Here you can click over this one, full screen option, toggle this option, and here you can alter its position. And here, if you keep this image in this frame, your image would be a background in this specific frame only. Okay, so here it's not being applied in other scenes in your video. However, it's perfect for you. You can add different frames, or you can keep a background image in your whole video. How to do that? Click again on the video, and then you can find this option, make multi-frame. So here you can find this option. You can make your background image starts from this scene number one and continue to frame number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and so on and so forth. And of course, after this frame, you can upload another image or another video to complete the second part of your video or some frames as you like. And that way, you can make your background images or background videos and some frames or on your entire video all in all. By the end of the video, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can leave us a comment section. See you in the next video.